Now y'all see what the devil did? How he just knocked us totally off the air. That's all right. We can get back on air just that quick. Just that quick. We can get back on air. But you know what? I just talked to the woman of God. Amen. Amen. Sister Misha Burke. She's come. She is en route coming. Amen. I'm going to let her minister the song before we leave off the air. You know, I'm going to have to piece this last segment together, y'all. Y'all just don't know. I thank God. I thank God for this. I want y'all to know that no matter what God said, be also ready. And so I am always constantly ready, constantly moving forward. This is the groundbreaking and the first airing of Ambassadors of Integrity and Power Internet International Ministries. Amen. Woman of God, we look forward to hearing you when you get into the studio. God bless you. Amen. We thank God. Amen. Because she just let me know she's on her way. Amen. I thank God because you got to know what God says for you. You got to know what God is doing. You know, if you was on the last recording that just went out, you'll see that my spiritual mother and mentor, the woman of God that birthed me out into ministry, that pushed me when I didn't feel like it. Amen. And when I went away for the 6 months, I was in her care and in her nurturing and in the things that God has ordained. Amen. And I'm telling you, she just encouraged me. And she, I mean, now she told me some truth about me, but she also built me up. You ever just heard, had those people that come into your life that'll tear you down, but they don't know how to build you up? But she know how to strip away the things that need to be stripped away. She dealt with me in some reality, and she told me to move forward. She allowed me to heal and deal with some reality in my own stuff. Because, you know, sometimes, and I have to be honest, y'all know sometimes we as women think we can fix everything. But you know who can fix everything? God can. God can. And you know what God expects us to do as women? He said, call for the mourning women. He wants us to pray. Your mouth going all the time ain't going to fix nothing. You going back and forth with them ain't going to fix nothing. You giving them an ultimatum ain't going to fix nothing. See, y'all done got me to preaching to the women. I'm not going to. That's another day for another time. We're going to have Mother Grant come in here and tell us a few things on a broadcast one day. Come on. Telling us how to be wise with our husbands. How to, you know, sometimes keep your mouth shut. Sometimes it's just to leave it alone. Let God handle it, and you just walk it out and see God turn it around, turn it around. Amen. And I thank God, amen, on today. We're just here. I want you all to be a patron to this network because it takes finances to build a network. And I want you to be a part. I want you to go to the paypal.com. I need you to put in the email address, AOIP. omi@yahoo.com. Okay, when you go to paypal.com, you want to go up to the top, click send, and I need you to put, when it opens up, it's going to ask you for the email address. My email address for this network is aoipomi@yahoo.com, and you will be able to, you know, give a donation. Come on, whatever you give would be wonderful. I thank God for those supporters out there that's pouring into the ministry, those that's clicking in, those that's giving, and even much so, you can support the ministry by going to ECS, earrings with the S, webs.com. Purchase a pair of earrings. Those proceeds go toward the ministry. Come on, those proceeds go. In fact, I'm wearing a pair. I'm wearing a pair of earrings from Elegant, Classy, and Sassy Earrings and Things that we sat down and we created. Amen. And I thank God, amen, for that. I thank God, amen. I done dropped my glasses. Amen. Amen. But I thank God that we're able to do that. We're able to, God, you know, like I said, if God give you ministry, he's going to give you that thing to help support ministry. He's just not going to put you out there. And the word of God says what God has spoken, he will provide for it. 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 You got to trust God. You got to trust God that he's going to provide for that. And so as I sit here on today, you know, my prayer is that you catch a hold of the vision. Come help us build kingdom. Come to 2920 North Tryon. Come on, come and be in fellowship with us at Kingdom of Yeshua and Bishop Beatty and First Lady and the Kingdom of Yeshua family. Come on, come down to the studio of Ambassadors of Integrity and Power Internet International Network. Come on, come see what God is doing. Come take part. Come be a blessing. Come on, because we're building, and it's not about us, but it's about the kingdom of God. And I want you to come out, come. Amen. If you have to drive, we're in Charlotte, North Carolina. Come on, we're just trying to do what God has ordained. It's about the people. Come on, it's about God's kingdom. It's about people being healed, set free, and delivered. That's what this is all about. And it's not about us. We thank God because you know what? You got to have a desire to do ministry. You got to have a heart to do. First, you got to have a heart for God's people. And if you have a heart for God's people, you will allow God to show you the way to build ministry. And so God is showing me the way to build this network. Do you understand how many people? I remember being on the network, being on the internet one day and just watching. And it used to be this network called Come Alive, Alive or something Alive. And you could go there and people was making videos live. And there was a young man that took his life on that internet spec thing. Like it was like a YouTube, but it was something else live. And I don't know if they still up running, but I remember the young man was dealing with some issues and he was out there and he said he was going to take his life. And those that was watching him was coaching him on and they was watching from their cameras and watching, and you can see the text. And they thought the young man was just playing because, you know, a lot of people do a lot of pranks out here on the network and on the internet. And so they thought on that he was just playing. And so he began to pop the pills in his mouth and they thought he was playing. They really thought this guy was kidding. They thought he was just doing it. And he was in a dorm at a college. And so the next day, he died right there in front of the camera. Yes, he did. He died in front of the camera. So I think whoever really caught it called the school and sent them to his room. Because he had been out there like 8 hours or more live on the camera and he was just laying there. And they thought, well, he just played. When they got to the young man's dorm room, the young man was dead. Could you imagine? And so why can't we come out here and speak life to our young people? Speak life to the situation. Speak life to those things that is needed in our lives. I thank God, amen, for you on today. I thank God for this network. I thank God for what God is doing. You know, I thank God because I realize if it had not been for the Lord who was on our side, where would we be? But because he is God, you know, I'm going to right now, I'm going to take a break. Amen. I'm going to set up some music. Amen. I thank God because my spiritual daughter told me, she said, oh, mother, the music is nice. You know, for the breaks and everything. And I thank God for her encouragement. I thank God. Amen. Because I realize, you know, if God don't do it, it ain't going to get done. Amen. So I'm good. Cause y'all, I'm trying to get this together. My phone had been acting up a little bit here now. Come on. Y'all know, you know what? I don't understand. We got these phones and sometimes these phones do what they want to do, you know, and sometimes I have to sometimes speak to and say, loose hair, not loose hair. Loose hair. Yes, I do. Amen. But I thank God on today that God is doing it. He is really doing what he says he's going to do. Amen. And so I thank God because I realize that God do it. He's did it. He's doing it. And so I want this music just to minister to you. Amen. That's going to come on. And I'm going to step away. Come on. I want this to minister to you and just hear what God is saying. I'm going to step away for a minute. Amen. Drink some water. Get myself freshen up. And I'm going to come on. Amen. We're going to be out here for maybe another hour. If that. Because like I said, that, you know, if that. But I thank God. I know next time what to do. Amen. I think I'm going to plug it into the speaker.
That's what I was telling you. That's what I was telling you to do about that.
Amen, Apostle. You calling me?
Yes, ma'am. You meant You on break? You just got the...
Yes, ma'am. I just got the music playing.
Okay. I was just checking because you went out that first time.
I know, honey. And I know. I done touched something and man went out. See, all is going to be on the future. All is going to be on...
Okay. I was just checking.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay,
the whole congregation.
Amen. See? I got to let y'all know. See? Amen. The woman of God looking out for. She looking out for me. Amen. See? Woo! God is blessing us in this house. God is doing it in this place. Woo! Then I came in. Then I start painting. Woo! Okay, that is hell. You know what? After a while, I'm going to have a stylist, y'all. I ain't going to be coming in the mirror looking in the front of this camera looking like this. Y'all know I'm going to have a stylist come up in here. They're going to say, oh, no, overseer. No, you can't look like that. Amen. But I thank God. I thank God. Amen. This is the first day. Amen. Amen. We have amen. Amen. Sister Misha, I praise her. She's one of the choir members and a praise and worship. Amen. Leader, amen for the ministry. She's coming, amen, on her way en route. Amen. We want to allow that woman of God to minister to you in song. Amen. I thank God, amen, because, amen, my spiritual daughter is on it on today. Making sure, you know, what you are viewing is right. Amen. What you see is correct. And I thank God, amen, for her on today. I've been drinking my little coffee, amen, and whoo, I thank you. Somebody said, you're going to sleep good tonight. I said, whoo. But I'm excited about what God is doing. I hope when God gives you a ministry, when God births something in you, that you get just as excited, that you do what God says. She was calling me earlier because I know you all know I blanked out. I kind of went off the scene. But you know what? I'm learning how to work this and I'm learning how to work the Internet Explorer because, you know, Google is different from Internet Explorer. You know, they kind of separate their pages. And when you close one page, you don't close them out. But I'm finding out what Internet Explorer is. When I close one page, I close the whole thing down. And so I thank God because I'm learning. So this is where I'm gonna have to do the network from because it's like with your camera, like she said earlier, she said there was some difficulties that we was having as far as the lips and stuff lining up with the words when I'm in the front of the camera. And so we've been working on that today. But like I said, come be a part of the groundbreaking. Come be a part of the beginning. Come on, help. Come on, come and grow with us. By March, we want to have a lot of the kinks and out the way. We want to be able to move, you know, surely, you know. I wish y'all could see. Now, y'all know I gave y'all a tour of that wall. And y'all saw all the Jesus, and what did it say? Jesus, and we love Jesus and God and all that. When I say Mother, Grant, and First Lady A got that wall, what? Oh, my God, y'all don't know. Who them women of God came in here, and then I start working it out on today. Amen. And you know, I know the men of God will get in here, amen, as well and begin to help. You know, let's move things into order. Let's line things up. That's why I want you all to go to PayPal, give your, come on, 5, 10, whatever God tell you to give. Amen. We're going to be building a PayPal account for the Kingdom of Yeshua ministry so that you all can begin to pour in from wherever you are. Come on, send your offerings. It's about the kingdom. It's about the kingdom. That you all could begin to support the network. It's about the kingdom. Why don't you come in? Come and be a part. Come be a part of what God is doing over here on 2920 North Tryon Street in Charlotte, North Carolina. Come be a part. God is building great things. Come on. Come on, let me tell you something. Everyone have a part to do. And when we all come together with the word of God, say jointly fit together. Come on, so that the whole body may be edified. See, it's not just about one person. It's about all of us. None of us are long rangers. You're not alone. God don't want you to do it by yourself. And you should not want, you should just be me and mine and in this corner. We all should be able to come together and do the work of the Lord. Do you hear me? We all should be able to do that. I thank God. Amen. I just called Sister Misha. She said she was right there. Amen. I know, but I thank God this woman of God is going to come in and she's going to minister to you in song. Amen. After she ministered to you in song, I'm just going to cut it off just a little earlier today. Amen. But I thank God because, like I said, mother them in here painting. I want to get a brush. You know, y'all know I'm not a good painter, but I'm a good liner up. I'm a good liner up. A first lady is a liner upper, so I could be a liner upper too. And then, come on now. My God, give me a little brush and line up too. Amen. I thank God. Amen. But we're getting the place together. We're building kingdom. Amen. My husband is over there just a prayer because he don't want me to get no paintbrush. He don't want me to have. Oh, but you know what? I can line some stuff up. I can line some stuff up too. I sure can. Amen. But I thank God. I want you to come and be a part of Ambassadors of Integrity and Power International Network. This is the first day. This is the beginning. This is the beginning of great things. I want you to come be a part of Kingdom of Yeshua. Come on, right here on North Tryon Street, 2920 North Tryon. This is the beginning. I thank God because Mother said something earlier. She said, this is the beginning, but this is not the end. And I thank God. I thank God. Amen. She began to just speak more destiny just through those words. And I thank God. Amen. On today, I thank God because I realized if it had not been God who was on our side, ooh, come on, what will we do? But because God is on our side and because God is birthing ministry, come on, he's birthing ministry in us. And I told you, I thank God on today because God is doing it. God is doing just what he said he's going to do. Amen. And I thank God, amen, because you're going to see, we want to have programs over here. We want to have programs for our kids, for our children, for our little ones. We want to have story time where you'll be able to interact with them. Amen. They'll be able to interact with us. Amen. I want to be able to set up a phone line where they'll be able to see us on the computer and we read in the books, but they'll be able to answer the questions because we'll have the phone right here and you'll be able to hear your child on the network answering the questions, but it'll be live. Come on, we have our little people, amen. We want to, you know, just put them out there, amen. We want to put our teenagers on the network. Come on, you know, because sometimes teens just need to talk. They don't need you to tell them what they're doing wrong and how they're doing it wrong. Sometimes the teenagers just need to talk. That's it. They just need to talk. Amen, amen. I got my Amen. I thank God, amen, on today because we're on this network. Amen. Prophet, come get this. Amen. This is about our grandbaby. Come on, come get this. Amen. But I thank God that God is doing it. Like I said, this is our first day. We're in the network. We're doing different things. Amen. We're moving into place. Amen. We're, like I said, you're going to hear the phone. You're going to hear talking in the background. But we're perfecting these things. We're pulling these things together. Things are going to line up and they're going to be in place. Amen. I thank God. Amen. Amen. Because I know God is going to do just what he said. He's going to do just what he said. And if God said it, it shall be done. It shall be done. God is producing some things in us. Amen. He's producing some things through us. Amen. And so come be a part. Come be a part of this. This is the first day that we're airing on today. Amen. And we thank God. Amen. Because, amen, the woman of God has made it in with my grandpapoos. Amen. That's our little youth choir. We're going to pull all that together. You're going to see them on the network, amen, ministering in song, amen. We're going to, this is what God, because we're snatching it back. I have a granddaughter that's 7 years old, Miss Jariah, and I know that sister know the internet. She know the internet, they know the phone. I got a grandson, and he know the phone. He know, my 10-month-old grandson know the phone. When I was away, we used to tangle each other on the phone, and he would see me on the phone, and my son started calling me the phone lady. And so even he know the phone. Amen on today. So we thank God. Amen. Amen. We thank God. Amen. That they just made it into the place. Amen. I want, amen, my daughter to come. Amen. She's going to come with me. Amen. Over here to this camera. Amen. And she's going to, amen, be in her. You know, I thank God for this woman of God. Let me tell y'all something about this woman of God here. Look at her. Ain't she cute? She don't like it. She just as cute as she can be. This has been my old supporter and strength. Even when she down, she'll come. She said, no, Ma, you can. Ma, you can do it. Ma, what you doing, Ma? I think, see, her and my son don't realize that they're the caboose that keep pushing me. They keep pushing me, even when I don't want to go. Even when I say, and a lot of times when I just say, and I just leave, I be like, Lord, I just done left my babies. But they're so patient. And whenever I get back on board, here they go, right there. Mom, what you need? All right, Mom, you got it. And I'm so proud of her. Amen. Amen. Me and her have to talk our way through some heavy stuff, don't we? That's all she can say. But that's all I can say too sometimes. Okay, baby, we're gonna do this. It's gonna be all right. Come on, let's just do ministry. Let's just focus in. Ooh, amen. And I thank God for her. Amen. This is a woman of God that, amen, I know. God, I told her Sunday, I said, girl, I will fight for you. I will fight for her. I will fight for you. Now I'm saying this publicly on the air. Do you hear me? Amen. Prophetess will fight for you. Amen. Because I have to be in a prophet mode, huh? Destroying everything that's not like God that comes up in her life, in her children, in her marriage, in her home. Come on, I will fight. And I'm letting everybody know I will fight for her. Amen. So we're going to ask her just to minister to us in song at this time. Amen. Come on. Look at her. Got that face. She got to think of a song. Now, you know you had the same. You ready? Amen. So I'm going to step out the limelight. I'm going to step aside. Look at her. And I'm going to leave her in the front of this camera, and I'm going to let her minister in song. Amen.
It is well with me. It is well with me. It is well with me. It is well. It is well with my soul. Love interrupted by tragedy. What will my life be like now? I do know that I can handle it. If it's what you have allowed, and it is well with me, it is well with me, it is well with me, it is well, it is well with my soul. My heart's been broken into pieces, and I've had more than my share of pain. Still I believe that all things will work out for my good. So while in my storm, I'll boldly proclaim that it is well with me. It is well with me. It is well with me. It is well. It is well with my soul. It is well with me. It is well with me. It is well with me. It is well. It is well with my soul.
Woo! I know you always blessed. Come on. It is well with me. It's well with us. It's well. This is Ambassadors of Integrity and Power Internet International Network. This is the first. This is groundbreaking. I thank God, amen, for this woman of God. I want y'all to know that this woman of God is just not a supporter naturally, but financially, she is a supporter of the ministry. And I thank God. A lot of things that I needed to get done. If it had not been for her, it would not have gotten done. Amen. We're still working on some things. We're still working on aiming a facility. We're working, like I said, I got to upgrade the internet. I got to upgrade some things. And I thank God because God is doing what he says. You're going to see more and more of this woman of God. See, we're going to look back at this tape and look at our hair when we got our styluses coming in the studio. Because you see mine, you know, we're going to look back, honey, we're going to say, child. But we're going to be gorgeous, sitting up there. Ah! Amen. Not that we looking bad. Not shy. Y'all better hush. I know that's wrong. That's wrong. Amen. Amen. So we thank God. Amen. We thank God for you. Amen. We thank God for you, woman of God. Amen. But you know, I need you to go get my poo-poo. Amen. But I thank God. Amen. Amen. You know what? I got my poo-poos. So what I did this day today, y'all know I have to make arrangement for my poo-poos. Amen. So I thank God. Amen. That God is doing it. This is the first day, groundbreaking. It's going to be a day where this network take off. You know, you need to see the beginning. So, and look in the archives. So when it's time to do, it's time to do. Amen. Amen. You have a good day. Woman of God. Yes. Amen. Yes, amen. I know she had to go get her poo-poos early because they got sick, you know, of all days. Amen. But guess what? God did it. God did it. God did it. And God's going to continue to do it. Amen. This is Ambassadors of Integrity and Power Internet International Network. This is our first day. We're airing. We're trying to, like I said, I'll be here February 20th and the 27th. Amen. March, we want to start flowing into those things that God has ordained. We want to flow into that place where God has chosen us. We want you to come take part. We want you to come on, be on the air, take the ministry to the nations, international. I thank God, amen, for you on today. Amen. We thank God, amen, for all of you, amen, on today. We want you to know that God has ordained some things for your life. God is going to continue to ordain some things for your life. Amen. We thank God because do you realize what God is birthing on today? He's birthing a nation. He's setting some things in order in our lives. You know what? This vision that God has given me is not about me. It's about us. It's about us. Amen. And we thank God. Amen. On today. Amen. The man of God has my phone. I was trying to play some more music. Amen for you, amen. Because we thank God. We're going to step from the camera for a minute, and then we're going to come back. And we're going to close out, amen. We thank God, amen. So we're going to play some more music, amen. And then we're going to close out. I'm going to step away from the camera, amen. And we're going to let this music minister to you. Come on, and then... Yes, and then we'll come back and have a word of prayer and close out. But I want to thank you for joining me here on today.
There's a seed of righteousness inside of us. Oh, we are saved. Oh, we get back up.
We fall down.
We fall down sometimes. We get back up again. Yes, we do.
We
rise back up again.
For the
saved.
God, we thank God, amen, for you on today. We thank God for this day. Come on, we thank God. God is doing something. Amen. We're getting ready. Amen. We're getting ready to close. Amen. For today, I thank God for you being a part of this groundbreaking event. Amen. It does my heart so good. First, I want to thank Apostle Tracy Foreman, my spiritual daughter and friend, my God. I thank God for this woman of God being here with me on today and just holding my hand and just being that support. Amen. That technical support, that spiritual support. I know she's praying for me, praying for this ministry. I want to thank Prophet O'Shea, amen, covenant partner, amen, holding down the prayer line, the prayer call, amen, for me, doing it. I thank God for all of those that visited, amen. First Lady and Pastor Lattimore, amen, thank God for them coming into the studio. Bishop Josie, amen, thank God for Bishop coming in, amen. I thank God for most of all my spiritual mentor and mother. Amen. Amen. Although I called her on the spot, she, amen, had a word of life. Amen. Just to offer. Amen. To the body of Christ, to the women of God. Amen. Build ministry. Build yourself. Be ready. Amen. Come on. I thank God for you. Most of all, I thank God for my man of God, none other than Prophet Jonathan Burke, for standing in the gate, being there, being on the back end of it, helping me with this, that, and the other. I thank God. Amen. On today. Because God is doing it in this place. Amen. The women of God are in here and they're being diligent. Amen. You know, the walls, when you see the studio again on the 20th, when I give you an overview of the studio again on the 20th, you will see a different building. Amen. February 20th, I'll be back here from 10 to 1 and then from 2 to 5 again on the air. I thank God for you. Y'all pray for me again on the 27th. We'll be in here again, 10 to 1. 2 to 5. Y'all come enjoy. Enjoy what God is doing. You're going to hear more and more about Ambassadors of Integrity and Power Internet International Network. Amen. I thank God because I realized if it had not been for the Lord who was on our side, where would we be? But because God is birthing some things in us, we have to just move forward. Like I said earlier, this is not about me, but this is about us and it's about the kingdom. It's about speaking life over the internet. Come on, because we have seen too many young people's lives destroyed because of the internet. And so we're out here to push kingdom and to speak life. So again, I thank you. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, God, I thank you on today. I thank you for those that came in. God, I ask that you add increase to them. God, I thank you for this very day. I thank you because you are God. There's none like you. There'll never be another like you. But God, as we leave this place and never your presence, we ask that you go with them, multiply them, increase their life, go out to every home, every ministry. God, increase their finances. God, go into the atmosphere, go into the cyber world. Let your anointing flow from us to them, flow like never before. We thank you, Jesus. I thank God for my covenant partners. God, increase them the more. God, do what needs to be done in this place. God, we praise you and we magnify you today in Jesus' name. Amen. I want you to know, I need you to go in grace, go with God, be at peace. Come on, because God is doing it. He's doing it. He's doing just what he said he's going to do. Y'all continue to pray for me. And I look forward again to being here on the network. And I hope you join me on February the 20th from 10 to 1 and from 2 to 5. Amen. We're going to be out here again doing what God said. We're going to have a little bit more things, you know, that we can put on the plate. Don't forget, your financial support is needed, and we thank God for you. Go to the website, purchase a pair of earrings, ECS earrings with an s.webs.com, $2 a pair. Come on, just help ministry. And in the process, you get a pair of earrings. Bless somebody with those. Amen. Also, let's just go to the website. Go to our ministry website, www.aoip, omi.webs.com. Go to the donate page and allow God to use you, because this is about building kingdom. It's not about me. It's about building the kingdom of God. I thank God for you. I want you to continue to pray for me as I continue to pray for you. You know how they close out a show? You have the little catchy phrase. I'm going to have to get me one. Y'all just pray for Prophetess Burke. Amen. Because I'm determined to do what God says. Know that I love you. But guess what? God loves you more. I love you, but God loves you more. Y'all pray for me. Amen. I'm telling you, I'm blessed. I'm blessed on today. Amen.